Sunday afternoon around 2 o'clock, March 10th of 1985. Just a casual bike ride with a friend of mine. It was a straight down, 5.5 feet straight down, about 4 feet up, 2 feet up. And the moment I saw it, I thought, oh my God, this is gonna be a bad one. And all of a sudden, I went straight down and landed on my head. And it sounded like you take a metal rod and hits the ground, like boing. That's the sound I heard. And at that exact moment I heard that sound, I died. But I knew I wanted to paint. I knew since a child, hey, it was my calling to be an artist.
There you go, lift it up. All right.
Oh,
you like that?
That,
that looks pretty cool, huh? There we go.
It's got a nice arch.
That looks great, man.
Hang on, we're cleaning up a little.